I use it to study a variety of sharks, including nurse sharks, black tips, bowls, and tiger sharks. It uses the exact same chip found in the flimed. It uses every beat of a shark's tail, how much flesh behind each tail as well. The tags provide precise data on what animals and which types of sharks recover better after being caught and released by fishermen. Our research can help guide responsible fishery management, so when a certain population of sharks is in trouble, one tool for managing that species is to create a fisherman.
Those legs straight out, aerodynamic.
They're so fast.
Big dude over there.
Big, big Disney. I got a little bit of a puppet. It's hiding there. It's really big.
Trapped in the water, I mean in a tree.
What's the matter with that?